What's keeping you busy these days?
Too much, man.